Hey guys, what is up? This is Shark, and I am back with more Splatfest. I have my fan on at the moment because it's like 11:15 at night and it's like 80 degrees where I live, so I apologize for that. If you can even hear it, but, since I don't know if you can hear it. You can. I apologize. If not, disregard that. So, it's still telling me that my friend won a times 10 battle like 24 hours ago. And it's like, I work in a dairy cooler at a supermarket, so excessive heat was even worse. That guy. This is half a squad. This one again? Yes! Yay! Oh god, that's a squad. Yes, dude. Yeah, this is a squad. Spicy calamari incantation, heck yes. Whatever, I was gonna get taken out anyway. This is a squad, a high ranking one at that. Oh, you. How about you go switch? How about you go shove your, go swallow your Switch cart, you little. I'm not even gonna say it because I'm, recording. Yeah, don't be like that person. Cause, yeah. Yeah, don't be like that person. Hey, sweetie, can you switch to a weapon that isn't... Can you switch to a better weapon? Please? Hydra isn't exactly ideal. I mean, it's a fun weapon to use, don't get me wrong, but not for Splatfest. I am okay with that. I am okay with that. That is a true chaotic weapon. And I am okay with that weapon choice. We be listening to Calamari Incantation. Some spicy beats. Dude, what the heck you doing? Yeah, I'm leaving this team. Hey, I have no loyalties to these people. That's pathetic. Whatever, at least it doesn't count. Okay, sweetie. Down. Hammer Smash, Havoc. I don't hate this stage. Don't make me charge my own Booyah Bomb, you heathens. Or not, okay. All right. I still don't remember what Splatfest this was initially from. I meant to look it up and forgot. Star Pixel. Hey, we got 3 arrow spray PGs. So are they only playing Spicy Calamari Incantation today? Is that what it is? Not that I'm complaining, I absolutely love the song. We're gonna get annihilated by a peasant. I'm out of here because the I'm sorry, my dude. Ugh. I don't care if we're on the same team. If you spawn camp us, I'm reporting you. When she inevitably spawn camps us again. Can go deal with the dynamo. You know what? Why does this always happen? I feel like every single mirror match I have been on, we've been spawn camped to you know what. They've been up our spawn like salmon up a stream during mating season. I said salmon is in the fish. J Just in case anyone misheard me, I did say salmon. I know my audio likes to get a little glitchy when I play this game for whatever reason I want. It's the only game it happens with. 13 hours of Smash Ultimate gameplay recorded and... Why would you use the carbon roller? I mean, yeah, it's fast, but it's kind of garbage. We're gonna get spawn camped again. Rip my win-loss, but... spawn again. If you spawn camp during a mirror match, you should be banned. There's being competitive, and then there's just being a jerk. The only time you will ever see me squid party. Because what the actual F? What the actual, you know what? That entire team deserves to get banned. I don't care if you're Team Chaos, like, none of y'all should be allowed to play anymore. Calm error. That entire team deserves to get permabanned. I know it does nothing, but I'm reporting all of them, because you don't do that, like... Flex those muscles on the other team. Like, there's being competitive, and then there's standing here on your opponent's spawn. For... like... 30 plus minutes. The two are by no means the same thing. And one of them's a really just not a nice thing to do. Nothing wrong being competitive. I'm a super competitive person, but that's just being a jerk. Like, there's a huge difference, and I'm still, like, super pissed off about that, because that's just not okay to do. Ugh! get the freaking Squiffer, man. Oh, shh. Like, I honestly think all... Hey, we got the Squiffer dude. Squiffer dude still. Having a good night. There. Oh, Luke, honey, no. There, I feel a little less salty after reporting all of them, even though I know it doesn't do anything, but... You deserve to get banned for that. I'm sorry. If you stand right at someone's spawn point, to the point where the spawn point's barrier thing tries to push you back, yeah, no. That is not okay. You're preventing the game from being played the way it's meant to be played, and if you're gonna do that, go back to Call of Duty. Or any of those other online multiplayer shooter games, because... I'm leaving this team. Yeah, I don't like this team comp. I feel like I'm babysitting. Ugh. Zappy Longstocking. There's some weapons you shouldn't bring into Splatfest. I think the carbon roller counts. Dynamo mains are invalid. They are not valid. Ugh! Did I just get decent teammates? I'm on like an 8-game losing streak here. I think I need a weapon change, guys. I think that might help. That was mean. I don't care. What It's not like a squid. It's not like I octopartied after I took her out. I did it beforehand. What are your levels? Because that is unbelievable. No. You're all little kids, aren't you? Like, yup! Yup! Bye. Bye-bye. Do I want that or do I want the end zap? I don't think I've won a single match this session. I would like to have that change. I feel like the stage is too linear. You would have taken me out if you weren't using the carbon. Why does the weapon change do the trick every time? Like, finally a win. Maps and modes change. Sure. I'm gonna get kicked to lobby. Or not. Okay. Still don't have any teammates. I would like a friend. Or two. Or three. Three would be nice. Can I have a friend? Ooh, that went up to 90. Friend! Yay! Can we have two more friends? More friends? Yay! Can we have one more? Cthulhu, can we have one more friend? Please. Yes. Ah, combo breaker. Three end zaps and a new woo. I feel so dirty every time I have to say that, like, gross. Whatever. Oh yes! I had fun with this one. Oh, this guy is gonna be obnoxious, isn't he? this annoying 99 chick, like... Oh my god. Not that it matters, this match literally... Compensating for your lack of skill there, my dude. You miss me, sniper boy? Or girl? Squid, yeah, that sucked. Yeah, that 99 dude needs to maybe kill. Cause, yeah, this is normal. If you want to play competitive, go play pro. You know, part of me is about to say, screw it, let's switch to the Bablobber because it's just the... It's chaotic. Which one was this? I don't remember this one. Then again, I didn't play all of these, so... What's the gimmick behind this one?
Thank you.
What's the gimmick behind this one? I don't understand it. Screw it, I'm switching to the blobber. Yeah, I want to be irritating. They have yet to balance that weapon, like, at all, so... It has been one of those weeks where I literally don't know what day it is. Yep, we're gonna get kicked to lobby. Nope. I don't... Oh, this one. Okay, yeah. The bridge to... Oh, you didn't. You okay, dude? This is ours, guys. I play that weapon, the... Yeah. Sister's like, come see the cat. Oh, now we're really going for the chaotic weapons here. We got a clash, tube of blobbers, and a carbon. We're really going for the... We're really embracing our chaotic side. Hey, finally, our matchup isn't up, whatever the shifty stations are. Well, they've got a chaos weapon, too. The blobber, the official weapon of Team Chaos. Ugh. Oh, right, I don't have a usable bomb. Thank you. You were booyahing. My entire team is dead. Who was the weakest link on that one? Because it certainly wasn't me. Ooh, woo, honey. Why? Why? I have won like 2 matches all night, like literally. Ooh, oh, honey, better weapon now, please. I'll call it at my next win, which at this rate will probably be in another 2 hours. What should be a weapon that's even worse? Oh! That's not bad. I was too busy avoiding death. Why are you over here? None of you know how the stage works, do you? None of you know how the stage works. what the hell? Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Not a single person here knows how this works. I was like the only person who knew how that stage worked. And I don't think I did enough though. Yes, I did! Alright, that's where I'm gonna call it for this one. So, thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, hit like, tell me to relax. Stop being so you know what competitive, because maybe I'll listen to you better than I listen to myself, but who knows. But yeah, thank you for watching, and this is Shark signing off.